Okay. Okay, we're gonna move the bacon around. Pancakes. Always look for the holes in the pancakes to make sure they're done. You know, so, yeah. I'll go over here to the English muffins. Huh? Go ahead and cut this. Okay, so. Put this in the oven. If I can find a tray, let's see. Let's put it here. We just flip the pancake and. We'll put this in the oven. Oh, that already has a tray in there. Oh, man. Let's see. Okay. Turn on the 350. Then over here. So, we got the bacon. Sausage. Pancakes. So go ahead and move that butter around. We got the English muffin on, sausage, the bacon, the pancakes, and the eggs. We're gonna go eat over easy eggs, but we're not gonna use this frying pan. This is the worst frying pan to use it for. You want a non-stick pan. We're gonna turn this bacon. Let that cook. And turn the sausage over. This bacon. This bacon fried up. Yeah. Pancake. Let's take that out. Yeah. Let's go ahead and put another pancake on. Always put some fresh butter in the pan for another pancake so it won't stick. And we'll give you no problems. Got some fresh butter in there. Make sure you roll it around. The pan is nice and buttery. And just the last of the batter. Probably be a small one. English muffin's almost done. What a morning. My morning's running late, so. And my wife is upstairs in bed. That's what a good man has to do, cook breakfast in bed. So, we'll go ahead and put that in the sink. Now, after this pancake is done, I'm gonna wash this pan out, clean it real good, because I'm gonna make the sunny side up eggs. Yeah. So we got bacon, sausage, English muffins, pancakes, and sunny side up eggs. Not a bad breakfast. Okay, the English muffins still cooking. Look at that beautiful pancake. Now, see, this bacon should be done soon.